This evening, it's a pleasure to have you in our home once again. We've decided to rename this place. We're going to call it Prodigal Son Studios because God has certainly been reaching out to people, and we want you to know that Jesus loves you tonight. Wherever you're tuning in from, may you feel his presence where you are, and may he minister to whatever need might be upon your heart. I want to sing another classic hymn, What a Friend We Have in Jesus, and we're going to do this just real soft, and we'll just build as we go along. But, well, what a friend we have in Jesus. Oh, our sins and griefs to bear. And what a privilege to care. Inspired somebody else to turn in a prayer request again this week. So we want to dedicate this next song and let you know that if it matters to you tonight, it matters to the Master. If there's somebody on your heart and you're taking them to burden, remember Jesus Christ died for the sins of us all. He paid a price that we could be free. And so we dedicate this next song to you tonight. If you've got a loved one, family member, friend, somebody you'd like to see God make a difference in their life, we're going to dedicate this song to you. We believe that you matter to him tonight and that they matter to him as well.
When life lets you down and you feel more broken than whole, and when the wounds go deeper than words and you can't tell a soul, I cannot make your high mountains move. to know. If it matters to you, it matters to the Master. He wants to share the burdens you bear. Whisper peace when your world is shattered. If it's your greatest joy, deepest pain, or you're really needing an answer, if it matters to you, it matters to the Master. Friend, do you think the Maker and Giver of life, is far too busy to care about your trouble and strife? He sees a sparrow that falls to the ground, and he hears your tears that don't make a sound. If you only knew how precious you are in to share the burdens you bear. Whisper peace when your world gets shattered. If it's your greatest joy or your deepest pain, or you're really needing an answer, if it matters to you, it matters to the Master. If it's your greatest joy, or your deepest pain, or you're really needing an answer, if it matters to you, it doesn't only matter to you. His heart was broken, mine was mended. He became sin, now I am clean. The cross he carried bore my burden. The nails that held him set me free. Thank you.
this evening. We hope you enjoy this next little arrangement, some classic hymns. You know them, sing along tonight. There is a fountain. What can wash away my sins? Power in the blood. I believe that's the arrangement these guys are going.
There is a fountain filled with blood drawn from Emmanuel's veins, where sinners plunged beneath that flood lose all their guilty stains, lose all their guilty stains, lose all their guilty stains. Their sinners plunge beneath the flood, lose all their guilty stains. The dying thief rejoices to see that fountain in his day. When there may I, though
tonight, nothing but the blood of Jesus. Brother Jim, it's good to have you with us tonight, my friend. Brother Jim and I got to be on foreign soil together telling about the love of God, and it's a privilege to have some of the veterans that have served and gone before and sing a hymn that means something to us, words that speak life. I pray that you feel him bringing life to your home or to the internet cafe, wherever you're tuning in from tonight. May you feel the presence of Jesus, and may you know this tonight.
Well, what can wash away my sin? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. And what can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus.
Man,
Oh.
technical difficulty when you throw a curve. I trust this will be a blessing to you tonight.
He stood beside the gate of heaven waiting to go in. And he wondered how this holy place could take a man like him. With shouts of great rejoicing and with music in they came. All the angels standing by him, he asked what could be there.
Song before we go, If you knew him like I know him, trust this will be a blessing to you tonight. Pray for those who are praying for you this week. Any prayer requests that come in, you can PM us. Reach out. We'll hold you up in prayer. Hold your family up in prayer. If you're sick tonight, we believe the Lord Jesus Christ is still a healer tonight.